Raghunandan, respected Secretary Sri Abhay Kumar Jain sir, respected Principal Dr. B. Poonam, Dr. Rajshri Vasudevan, and my dear wonderful students of Shastri. Firstly, I would like to express my sense of gratitude to the staff, principal, the management, the students of Shastri for having invited me for this wonderful occasion, and especially pronounce a gratitude to Raj Shekhar for having called me. But as artists, this is a great lesson we get to visit Saraswati Kshetrams like this and witness such beautiful performances and be a part of it. It gives a lot of nostalgic memories to me, my college days and the cultural youth festivals we took part in, the joy. I must tell you, students, I mean, these are all very precious moments in life, right? Which always pressure. So enjoy every bit of it and take part in it, because these are the platforms where budding talents are born and they're recognized and they pursue their talents. So when you get an opportunity like this, just make use of it, be a part of it and enjoy the spirit of it. More than the technical perfection, it's that you're being part of it. That itself is a recognition and it gives you immense joy. So enjoy that, and opportunities are the exact remarkable path for artistry and for pursuing your talents